Hello friends, today we will discuss about isometric drawings. This is isometric drawing. This is look like as a 3D drawings. Isometric drawings are those drawings which are look like as a 3D drawings, but they are not 3D. Now we start this one. Open new page, SNAP, snap command. Then style command, then I for isometric, then point for enter. Now we move UCS in middle. Now we start line command, L enter. For starting point we press 0 comma 0 enter. Now we put dimension 5, angle is 150 degree, and we zoom this for clarity. Now we put next dimension. Then press C, enter for close. Now we again line command, starting point 0 comma 0, enter. Next dimension is 2.5, angle is 30 degree. Next again 2.5, angle is 90 degree. Next is 2.5, angle is 210 degree, enter, again enter, press AND command for taking the point selection. The next dimension is 5, angle is 150. Then AND, and press and enter. Now we do ellipse command, EL enter. Then I for isometric, mid for center, Control E for setting. Now dimension is 0.75, enter. Then line command, take point, again ellipse command, isometric, mid, Control E, dimension is 1, enter. Again next dimension, (1.3), enter, copy, again copy command. Boot. Enter 0,0. Enter. Now do the trim command. TR. Enter. Enter. Now move command, M enter. Enter. Mid. Enter. Point 7, 5. Angle is 210. Enter. Select ellipse, enter, midpoint, point 7, 5, angle is 30 degrees. Now we take align to full line command. Now we do the trim command. TR, enter, enter. Alex, isometric. Control E. First dimension is 0.65. Now we do the offset command, O, enter, distance is 0.2, enter, now we do the trim command, TR, enter, 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 delete. Now for copy command, C or enter, select both of them, enter, take the base point and distance is 5, angle is 150. Then enter. Now we do the move command, M, enter, select the object, enter, point 775, angle is 150. Enter. Now next, this move command, select these, enter, distance is 0.75, angle is 330. Enter. Now give the line command. Now we do the trim command. So remove extra area. Now our job is ready. You can see this.